bộ sản phẩm an bảo, sạch mụn, chống thâm, mơ sẹo.
In the 135th Belmont Stakes.
Since 1997, Belmont Park's track announcer Tom Durkin has had seven chances to call a Triple Crown winning race.
He's making his move with five furlongs to go. And they're off in the 135th Belmont Stakes.
Since 1997, Belmont Park's track announcer Tom Durkin has had seven chances to call a Triple Crown winning race.
He's making his move with five furlongs to go.
Only to have his hopes of witnessing history dashed each time. Mr. Durkin retires this summer, but he has one last chance. If California Chrome wins, he'll be the first Triple Crown winner since 1978. Before the race, a look back at Mr. Durkin's seven close calls. Only to have his hopes of witnessing history dashed each time. Mr. Durkin retires this summer, but he has one last chance. If California Chrome wins, he'll be the first Triple Crown winner since 1978. Before the race, a look back at Mr. Durkin's seven close calls.
And Silver Charm's quest for the Triple Crown. Silver Charm holding the lead. Here comes Touch Gold in Freehouse. Silver Charm has lost the lead, and Touch Gold will deny him the crown. And Silver Charm's quest for the Triple Crown. Silver Charm holding the lead. Here comes Touch Gold in Freehouse. Silver Charm has lost the lead, and Touch Gold will deny him the crown. And Real Quiet's run for a Triple Crown. Kent DeSormo imploring Real Quiet to hold on. Victory Gallop, a final surge. It's going to be very close. Here's the wire. It's too close to call. And Real Quiet's run for a Triple Crown. Kent DeSormo imploring Real Quiet to hold on. Victory Gallop, a final surge. It's going to be very close. Here's the wire. It's too close to call. Charismatic will try to claim a Triple Crown. Charismatic trying desperately to hold the lead, but he's lost it to Lemon Drop Kid as they come to the final furlong. Charismatic not going to get it done. It's a photo finish. It looked like Lemon Drop Kid got it very tight indeed. Charismatic will try to claim a Triple Crown. Charismatic trying desperately to hold the lead, but he's lost it to Lemon Drop Kid as they come to the final furlong. Charismatic not going to get it done. It's a photo finish. It looked like Lemon Drop Kid got it very tight indeed. And War Emblem's quest for the Triple Crown. He did not break alertly. Sarava has come on through to take the lead. And War Emblem has given way. No Triple Crown for the 24th year. And War Emblem's quest for the Triple Crown. He did not break alertly. Sarava has come on through to take the lead. And War Emblem has given way. No Triple Crown for the 24th year. And Funny Side off to a very sharp beginning. It's Funny Side still holding that lead. Funny Side has dropped back to third, down to the final 100 yards of the Belmont. And Empire Maker has won the 135th Belmont Stakes. And Funny Side off to a very sharp beginning. It's Funny Side still holding that lead. Funny Side has dropped back to third, down to the final 100 yards of the Belmont. And Empire Maker has won the 135th Belmont Stakes. Smarty Jones got off to a good beginning today. Just a minute from the wire, and Smarty Jones has to hold on to that lead. But Birdstone is going to make him earn it today. The whip is out on Smarty Jones. It's been 26 years. It's just one furlong away. Birdstone is an upside front. They're coming down to the finish. Can Smarty Jones hold on? Here comes Birdstone. Birdstone surges past. Birdstone wins. Smarty Jones got off to a good beginning today. Just a minute from the wire, and Smarty Jones has to hold on to that lead. But Birdstone is going to make him earn it today. The whip is out on Smarty Jones. It's been 26 years. It's just one furlong away. Birdstone is an upside front. They're coming down to the finish. Can Smarty Jones hold on? Here comes Birdstone. Birdstone surges past. Birdstone wins.
Kent DeSormo is going to keep Big Brown not far behind as they move into the clubhouse turn.
Big Brown is plummeting as the field turns for home in the Belmont Stakes. The Tara's opened up a 5-length lead, and Big Brown has been eased at the top of the stretch. It is the Tara. He wins by 4 lengths. The Triple Crown will remain vacant once again.
Kent DeSormo is going to keep Big Brown not far behind as they move into the clubhouse turn.
Big Brown is plummeting as the field turns for home in the Belmont Stakes. The Tara's opened up a 5-length lead, and Big Brown has been eased at the top of the stretch. It is the Tara. He wins by 4 lengths. The Triple Crown will remain vacant once again. And they're off in the 135th Belmont Stakes.
Since 1997, Belmont Park's track announcer, Tom Durkin, has had 7 chances to call a Triple Crown winning race.
He's making his move with 5 furlongs to go.
Only to have his hopes of witnessing history dashed each time. Mr. Durkin retires this summer, but he has one last chance. If California Chrome wins, he'll be the first Triple Crown winner since 1978. Before the race, a look back at Mr. Durkin's 7 close calls.
And Silver Charm's quest for the Triple Crown. Silver Charm holding the lead. Here comes Touch Gold in Freehouse. Silver Charm has lost the lead, and Touch Gold will deny him the crown.
And Real Quiet's run for a Triple Crown.
Kent DeSormo imploring Real Quiet to hold on. Victory Gallop, a final surge. It's going to be very close. Here's the wire. It's too close to call.
Charismatic will try to claim a Triple Crown.
Charismatic trying desperately to hold the lead, but he's lost it to Lemon Drop Kid as they come to the final furlong. Charismatic not going to get it done. It's a photo finish. It looked like Lemon Drop Kid got it very tight indeed.
And War Emblem's quest for the Triple Crown. He did not break alertly. Sarava has come on through to take the lead. And War Emblem has given way. No Triple Crown for the 24th year. And Funny Side off to a very sharp beginning. It's Funny Side still holding that lead. Funny Side has dropped back to third, down to the final 100 yards of the Belmont. And Empire Maker has won the 135th Belmont Stakes. Smarty Jones got off to a good beginning today. Just a minute from the wire, and Smarty Jones has to hold on to that lead. But Birdstone is going to make him earn it today. The whip is out on Smarty Jones. It's been 26 years. It's just 1 furlong away. Birdstone is an upside front. They're coming down to the finish. Can Smarty Jones hold on? Here comes Birdstone. Birdstone surges past. Birdstone wins! Kent DeSormo is going to keep Big Brown not far behind as they move into the clubhouse turn.
Big Brown is plummeting as the field turns for home in the Belmont Stakes. The Tara's opened up a 5-length lead, and Big Brown has been eased at the top of the stretch. It is the Tara. He wins by 4 lengths. The Triple Crown will remain vacant once again. And they're off in the 135th Belmont Stakes.
Since 1997, Belmont Park's track announcer, Tom Durkin, has had 7 chances to call a Triple Crown winning race.
He's making his move with 5 furlongs to go.
Only to have his hopes of witnessing history dashed each time. Mr. Durkin retires this summer, but he has one last chance. If California Chrome wins, he'll be the first Triple Crown winner since 1978. Before the race, a look back at Mr. Durkin's 7 close calls.
And Silver Charm's quest for the Triple Crown. Silver Charm holding the lead. Here comes Touch Gold in Freehouse. Silver Charm has lost the lead, and Touch Gold will deny him the crown.
And Real Quiet's run for a Triple Crown.
Kent DeSormo imploring Real Quiet to hold on. Victory Gallop, a final surge. It's going to be very close. Here's the wire. It's too close to call.
Charismatic will try to claim a Triple Crown.
Charismatic trying desperately to hold the lead, but he's lost it to Lemon Drop Kid as they come to the final furlong. Charismatic. Charismatic, not going to get it done. It's a photo finish. It looked like Lemon Drop Kid got it very tight indeed.
And War Emblem's quest for the Triple Crown. He did not break alertly. Sarava has come on through to take the lead. And War Emblem has given way. No Triple Crown for the 24th year. And Funny Side off to a very sharp beginning. It's Funny Side still holding that lead. Funny Side has dropped back to third, down to the final 100 yards of the Belmont. And Empire Maker has won the 135th Belmont Stakes. Smarty Jones got off to a good beginning today. Just a minute from the wire, and Smarty Jones has to hold on to that lead. But Birdstone is going to make him earn it today. The whip is out on Smarty Jones. It's been 26 years. It's just one furlong away. Birdstone is an upside front. They're coming down to the finish. Can Smarty Jones hold on? Here comes Birdstone. Birdstone surges past. Birdstone wins!
Kent DeSormo is going to keep Big Brown not far behind as they move into the clubhouse turn.
Big Brown is plummeting as the field turns for home in the Belmont Stakes. The Tatars opened up a 5-length lead, and Big Brown has been eased at the top of the stretch. It is the Tatar. He wins by 4 lengths. The Triple Crown will remain vacant once again.